Okay, YouTube, so again, like last year's flight to San Diego, I'm going again on a flight. This time we're going to Florida, to Tampa Airport, this time. Right? So, well, it's been exactly a year, and a good old year, and just
you
look at the airport.
You want to. Wow.
Yep.
That's cool.
It is cool. About that YouTube. I'm gonna film it again though. You remember that YouTube?
See that big truck, the big tanker that's filling up the plane with fuel. Mm.
So I did want to tell you, I did miss the takeoff for San Diego. I missed the takeoff. I'm sorry guys, but I cut it off. I didn't mean it. But this time we'll get the takeoff. The border, yeah, I definitely will get the takeoff this time.
Yep, there we go. And we're headed down to gate B6, which is right.
So you did to San Diego, what are you going to put them all in parts again?
Yeah.
What can you put them all together?
You can, yeah. I can do some of that stuff.
Yeah, YouTube, this today does give me memories of the old one. Of my old good old flight, AA-1621 to San Diego. This really gives me a flight. This really gives me memories of this. I mean, of that.
Mm-hmm.
Literally, that was such a good one. It really was, and it was further too. This is far, because Florida is all the way to the bottom too. And last year's flight was in California, which was of course all the way on the other side of the country, on the west coast, right? Yeah. Where that plane could be going. And to be honest with you guys, I had flight radar. I've got flight radar 24, and I did check. I checked out San Diego's flight. I checked out last year, exactly a year ago. That's going to check this one. I think it's the exact same flight number I saw. What are the odds? Wow. That's interesting. How you do? Just like noticed that. I think it was 1621, to be honest. I don't forget that. Remember those important occasions. That's how. Good day to be there.
There's our flight to Tampa. On the board.
To Tampa.
So,
yeah. So this is Danny walking onto the plane. And here we are, we're sitting right here. First class action. Got all your snacks.
Guys, lightweight temperature rating.
Nice. Thank you. like to welcome everyone to Tampa's International Airport. It's going to be just a few more minutes before the captain gets the airplane to the gate. So we ask you please remain comfortably seated with your seatbelt fastened. As soon as the airplane gets to the gate, the captain will turn off that seatbelt sign.